Let's get these armored vehicles. Get down to Davis Quartz. Looks like you're almost at the quarry. Merryweather have rented the place to do some tests on the insurgent LAPVs. It's a live fire test, so expect resistance once you engage. Try and hold off engaging for as long as possible, though. Your best chance of success will come if you retain control of the situation. These vehicles are fast, armored, all-terrain. Perfect for militarized police, police-sized military, and concerned civilian interests. Whether you're driving this into enemy forces in a theater of war or a crowd of protesters in downtown LS. Get the insurgents and get out of there. Use the mounted machine gun on one of them if you have to. I'll meet you at our safe house on North Columbia Way. Send people after you, and they aren't going to be nice people. Make sure we get the LAPVs back in one piece. he's doing. Come on, folks.
Tell you, we only needed one of these. Other one's a spare. You're gonna be going in the one without a gun. Don't wanna draw attention. Pull the electrics, strip the plating, EMP will go in. Merriweather won't notice a difference. You guys won't need armor in there, will ya? All right, now get going. Let's wrap this up.